Iqbalana Jones here. I hope you brought your magnifying glass today, because I just dug up this rare gem. 17 Bonner is a four-bedroom, semi-detached. The last time I saw one of these was in the Jurassic period.
Come on, check it out.
Rule number one, always beware of booby traps.
Ah! Oh.
These hardwood floors have a color more brilliant than the Brazilian cherry wood I saw along the Amazon. I love the Amazon for its greenery, but I hate the snakes. Dust off your fossils in the powder room. Get it? These cabinets are the perfect place for all your holy grails, enchanted cutlery, or blessed bowls. And that's the perfect display for all your crystal glasses or crystal skulls. A gas fireplace to light your torch. Just look at that beauty. I haven't seen a fire this inviting since I hid from hungry wolverines in a cave in the Rockies. Ooh, ugh. When you're looking at four spacious bedrooms, you've officially entered the Temple of Rooms. This closet space is just precious. Reminds me of an artifact I had to steal once. Borrow! Reminds me of an artifact I had to once borrow. As all renegade archaeologists will tell you, maps never lead you to buried treasure. An X never marks the spot. Oh, it's an X. I guess in this case, it's the primary bedroom. Huh. If only more of the X's were this peaceful. Bonner Crescent reminds me of the moon in Tasmania. A crescent moon, obviously, perfectly glowing through the holes between the cliffs. But you know what? Sure, it was pretty and all, but there wasn't one semi-detached home in sight, let alone one with four bedrooms. You don't need to be in an abandoned mine shaft to dig this backyard. I mean, look at this. There's so much room here. So grab your shovel and start taking your crack at digging the last remaining dino fossils in the GTA. Just make sure you call your gas company first before you start digging. One of my missions involved searching for a lost ark, but in this area, who needs arcs when you're surrounded by parks? My point is, call me and come and see 17 Bonner today. It might just end up being your last crusade.